Harpen Springs to Suwannee River, Florida, out 20 nautical miles, Tampa Bay waters. Waters from Englewood to Tarpon Springs, Florida, out 20 to 60 nautical miles, until 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6.03 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Tarpon Springs to 10 nautical miles southwest of Johns Pass, moving northwest at 15 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar. Impact, expect wind gusts in excess of 34 knots, suddenly high waves, frequent lightning, and heavy downpours. Make sure all on board are wearing life jackets. Locations impacted include Clearwater Beach, Madeira Beach Reef, Tarpon Springs, Indian Rocks Beach, St. Pete Beach, Dunedin, Courtney Kemble Causeway, Treasure Island Reef, Clearwater Pass, and Claude Key, Indian Shore Reef, Passagrill Reef, and Johns Pass. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes.